I'll explain a couple things about this team. You just won the South State Championship. You didn't win it tonight. You won it last November. We were all out here on this field crying because that 1-point loss. We took 1 week off, got our butts in that weight room, and we dedicated ourselves. We were out here running those Patriots. We were pumping that iron.
Hauling.
We carried it on over. We went in the spring ball. Remember when baseball put out the playoffs, I said, baseball guys, you want to, you can take you a couple of days off to buy what coach will practice today. You didn't take off when you have a chance. Then this summer, when you could have been running around, riding roads, doing all kind of stuff, 22 of you had perfect attendance in the weight room. The first time, we decided we were going to practice at midnight because we couldn't wait to get started. I told the coach, I said, we got about 50 on the roster. We have about 20 here tonight. I pulled up at about 11 o'clock. We all had about 35 there. I couldn't believe it. Guys, this has nothing to do with me. With y'all. Yeah! This is nice. This is not our goal. They got a gold ball. Sitting in Clinton. Oh, yeah. It's coming back to hell.
Here come the Panthers. And they're going to give it to Grant. Swinging wide, and he's got a block. Cuts inside of that block.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my goodness. He's going to go to the 20, the 10, and pulled out at the 15-yard line.
I tell you, you just can't say enough about a guy.
Copy of this one, as Arnold would say, it's a colossus.
I'm sure if it's a running play, he instructed that offense to make sure they get a timeout if they don't score.
Oh, absolutely. I mean, there's no kicker here, and the Blue Devils know that. Second down and goal from the 4. Can the Panthers win the football game? Holder turns, gives to Grant.
Oh.
Touchdown!
That was determination.
Grant with the touchdown. And he really deserved it. He got him there to begin with. There he is. Look at this run. Hit. Dives, touchdown.
The offensive line, I tell you, that's a case of the coach knowing his players and knowing that, hey, for most teams, they probably would have passed it.
Back. Can't be touched, can't be stopped, can't be moved, can't be rocked.
after time. I've done my sentence, but committed no crime. And bad mistakes, I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go on.
Thank you all, but it's been no bed of roses.